irritable, sensitive, peevish, easily vexed. The greater the suffering, the greater the anguish, restlessness and fear of death. Mentally restless but physically too weak to move, cannot rest in any place, changing places continually, wants to be moved from one bed to another and lies now here, now there. Anxious, fear of death, thinks it useless to take medicine, is incurable, is surely going to die, dread of death when alone on going to bed. Attacks of anxiety at night, driving out of bed, aggravation after midnight, teething children are pale, weak, fretful and wants to be carried rapidly. Physical generals, great prostrations with rapid sinking of the vital forces, fainting. Burning pain, the affected parts burn like fire, as if hot coals were applied, comparison with anthracene, amelioration by heat, hot drinks, hot applications. Cannot bear the smell or sight of food, compared with colchicum and sepia. Great thirst for cold water, drinks often, but little at a time, eat seldom, but much. Rapid emaciation, with cold sweat and great debility of affected parts, compared with tuberculum and veratrum. Excessive exertion from least exertion. Exertion is not felt by the patient while lying still. When he moves, he is surprised to find himself too weak. Symptoms generally worse from 1 to 2 p.m., 12 to 2 a.m. Bad effects from decayed food or animal matter, whether by inoculation, olfaction or ingestion. Complaints written annually and it's compared with carbovich, tuja and sulfur. Gastrointestinal system, burning thirst without special desire to drink. The stomach does not seem to tolerate because it cannot assimilate cold water. Lies like a stone in the stomach. It is wanted but he cannot or dare not drink it. Gastric derangements after cold fruits, ice cream, ice water, sour beer, bad sausage, alcoholic.